deed is done. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here.
Supreme. Do you have any 5 stars linked? Let's go! Who's that? Nope, that's not her. That's not 5 star. That's not 5 star. That's not 5 star. Stop playing with me. Come on. Come on. Ah! Let's go!
Yes, sir.
I just wasn't prepared.
That's just all it is.
It's been about a month since I brought this game to my channel's attention. I think in that video, I mentioned how I just was wanting to go into it blind, right? I watched a couple videos to try to get an understanding of what this game was about, and I was in a couple streams, but I just didn't know what was going on. I couldn't tell. I don't know, I was just confused. But one thing was for certain, okay? I knew that I was gonna like this game just based off the looks, right? And for me, that's kind of how I base my judgment on games, and it's typically right. So I wasn't worried about that. But what I've done, I didn't expect this. I didn't know it was gonna go like this.
Thinking I can read fast as shit. You gotta understand, I'm a...
it's time! It's time to go to work!
Gacha gang, gacha gang, gacha gang, gacha gang, gacha gang, gacha gang, gacha gang. Spend 10 racks on a new band. My gang love do me pain. I pull a red, now her pussy ran here.
Alright, now how I buy some? Y'all thought this was a game. Y'all thought this was a game.
Gacha game.
I'm just having
a good time, man. Oh my god.
If you give me a free-to-play game that I enjoy, it's just dangerous. I'm a person that if I like something, the value of money deviates. From there, I'm also accustomed to this gacha lifestyle, right? I've been molded by it since like 2016. In the streams, I've been referring to Genshin Impact as like your dream gacha game. So for me, I like to stick to just one gacha game at a time. And so that's Pokemon Masters. Pokemon's an easy kind of topic to relate this to, so I'll just use that. Masters just dropped Luxray. I got him, by the way. And he is my second favorite Pokemon design-wise. So imagine me being able to take my second favorite Pokemon, put him into a Genshin Impact type of world, an open world Pokemon game, and able to have like an action-based combat, you know, with him. And then we talk about the team-based approach for the strategy. And then, I don't know, it's more fulfilling than the turn-based approach that most of these mobile games have. And for all you dudes out there that are laughing at me, laughing at us gacha degenerates, let me make you understand why we become degenerates, right? Let me put you in our mind. Once you put in real money with that pinch of luck and you get what you want, the attachment that you have to that piece of pixels, that unit, is just unmatched, okay? You gotta understand that. You've given me an open world, vast open world, that is Breath of the Wild-like. And mind you, Breath of the Wild is my 2017 game of the year. And from this point on, I don't have ownership of my wallet. That shit is split. So if it wants to go spend its money... I don't make the rules, guys. I just don't. I don't know what to say. And coming back to the whole team-based comment that I made, that was something that I severely overlooked. I think it's safe to say the first thing people think about when they see Genshin Impact is that Breath of the Wild touch, right? But you gotta understand, it is a gacha game, right? Which is very non-intrusive, by the way. You do not need to spend any money. Don't get it twisted. But at the same time, it's very enticing. But coming back to the very start, right? I was blind. I didn't know what to expect at all for this game. So when I saw Genshin Impact and I saw 4 people on a team, I'm like, oh, why do I have to have 4 people? I wish I could just have myself customize him and be on my merry way. But as soon as I touched this game, I'm talking about within seconds of playing and having the combat, you know, be introduced to me, I was like, okay, never mind. One, it makes sense why they did it this way. And two, I am very okay with this model as well. The elemental combos that you do, right, just makes it so fun to build that perfect team, right? And you get to pick your units that you have the most fun on, or maybe you like the design the most. So I really, bro, it's a lot of fun. So on that note, I have a lot of thoughts of how I'm hoping this game pans out in the long run, because, you know, it is going to be a long running game like that. But we'll take this one step at a time, right? We can talk about that later. All in all, man, this game is extremely fun, right? And it's the gameplay itself that has made me and turned me into a whale, right? If the game wasn't as fun as it was, I would not have spent $200. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, it's like, damn, y'all really have my balls in a knot within minutes of playing this game. What is the future going to be like? You know, I'm a little scared for that, for my own well-being, you know? To end off this video, I wanted to kind of give you guys a look at my current account as of October 1st. That's when I'm playing this game, or I'm recording. I'm about to stream after this, though, so I will make some progress after. But nonetheless, I don't think I'm going to be doing any aggressive game pulls. Let's go! Let's go! We'll be back again! Come on. First 5-star weapon. I'll take it. First 5-star weapon. Let's go. So yeah, just kind of showcase you. So right, as you can see, I'm adventure rank 16. I'm almost gonna rank up to 17. So I just recently hit that. And then if we look at my characters, you can see what I got, what I'm packing. You know what I'm saying? So again, this is about $200 put into this game. Not the best luck, honestly. Like, I don't know. I gotta gauge it because I have 1 5-star and I don't have any 5-star weapons. I got 3 4-star claymores and I'm pretty sure I got 3 4. Okay, so I got a duplicate, so 4 4-star. I don't know if I got any, I got some bows. Yeah, I got two 4-star bows, and then who else? Do I have any? Yeah, I don't got no 4-star books, so that sucks a little bit, but it is what it is. But yeah, other than that, the luck, my prized possession, the best character I have, so very, very, very happy with him. I was trying to get Razor, right? I actually spent currency to buy him. He's available in the shop. If you look at that one shop, I don't know how to explain it, but if you play the game, you'll know. Amber and Razor are available to be bought with this currency that you get after you do pulls. So I was like, I need Razor, bro. I seen somebody on Twitter have that Fox, bro, and I'm like, nah, son. I'm like, nah, son, that dude's gonna be mine. So got him. Everyone else just kind of just like came with it. I didn't realize my boy Cry was trying for Bidou really bad. I kind of just got her off chance, so I guess she might be cool, but I already have two electric people that I already like. I really like her, and then I like him, so I don't know if I'll ever use her, but nonetheless, I have her. So that's what I'm looking at. Let me know what you guys have gotten through pools, and let me know, please, if you want to see some more Genshin Impact. I have some ideas so I can make it happen. I just need to make sure you guys want to see it so I don't flood you guys. So, yeah, other than that, that's all I got to say for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe for more content coming up. And other than that, man, that's all I got to say. So I'm going to have to see y'all in the next video. Peace. She out here drinking.